thank you with all of my heart. I wish you and your families health, happiness, and more Super Bowl parades. And trust me, I will see you there.
Very emotional. Ray Didinger signed off the radio this afternoon for the final time. Didinger held his last Sunday radio show today at WIP. The 75-year-old Hall of Fame journalist announced earlier this month that he is retiring from his radio and TV duties at NBC Sports Philadelphia to spend more time with his family.